make America great again.
Okay, the hardest. I swear to God.
We're gonna be okay.